bring it up.
No, I feel like you don't know who I am, you know? Like, you walk around here like I'm some kind of ghost or something, you know?
Tom, really, I think you're very important. You're a crucial part of this community that we have here.
I've been teaching at this school for 27 years.
Sure you have.
I've never gotten any respect from anybody. You know, I'm getting tired of it, Trish.
Sure.
You know, it really hurts when you care about something.
If I have one more student say that Christopher Walken crossed the ocean blue in 1492. I'm just gonna jab a pencil. Bring it on. One more time.
One more time.
I swear.
Tell me about it. Tell me about it!
Wow.
Clean out my gun at school, no big deal, right? No big deal.
Well,
right?
Actually, no, it's a huge deal.
I don't use it.
You have a gun in school. I hate to be a stickler here. But seriously, that's a gun. And it's in the school, and it's a rifle. How did you get that in?
I got a trench coat, man.
Oh, you think I can get my gun? It's no big deal!
I don't know, I was down in trench coat and golf bag. That's not what I'm concerned about.
Listen, John, I'm stressed.
That's exactly why I don't think you should have a gun in the school.
Not like I can really trust you and talk to you about these things. Huh?
I was the one who recommended you go to anger management.
What the fuck?
Yeah! Okay, that is disconcerting. Like, even more disconcerting than you having a gun. You aiming it. While you clean it.
You gotta practice, right? Huh?
No!
You never know when something could go down.
Not in this school!
I wanna...
society.
How about it?
Nitro cellulose. You have the nitro to it, and that's dynamite.